students, I'm your spoken language teacher Pooja, and I welcome you to my class. Children, unlike previously how we used to choose a particular topic and we used to learn various kind of sentences how to speak on it, today we are going to learn only vocabulary. Okay, so let's just get started. Children, our first word is borrow. Borrow means taking something or to obtain. For example, if I ask you, can I please borrow your pencil? Okay, can I please borrow your pencil? So that means I am asking you your pencil temporarily to use and I'll give it back to you. Okay, this is known as borrowing something. You can borrow anything if you're asking for temporary reason. Okay, so that means you are borrowing something from someone. The next word is lend. Lend means to give something to someone. Okay, to give something to someone, that is also temporary. Okay, to loan or provide. Okay, so for example, if I have asked you for a pencil and you have given it to me, so you have lent your pencil to me. Okay, this is known as lending. Alright children, I hope these two words are clear to you. Now let's move to the third one, that is known as donate. You might have heard around you that particular organization is asking for donation. What does that donation mean? Let's learn about it. Okay, so donation is to give something or to provide or contribute to something. Okay, that is like you are willingly helping someone, okay, with your wish without thinking something that you would get in return. That is known as donation. Donation, while we are donating, we do not think that we would get something in back. Okay, we just give it or provide it to someone. Okay, that is known as donation. So when there is any non-profitable organizations, just like orphanages. Orphanages beta kya hote hain? Orphanages wo hote hain jisme jaise children orphanages hote hain jo ki anath ashram hote hain, right? So children orphanages, parents to nahi hote dekhne ke liye. So what they do, they take donations from people like us. Okay, and people who donate, okay, their money is used to take care of those children. So I hope donation is also clear to you. Now let's move to the fourth word or fourth vocab, that is fair. Sorry, honestly. Honestly ka matlab kya hota hai? Honestly means fairly. Okay, honestly means fairly or genuinely. So when someone asks you, give me this answer honestly. Honestly means genuinely. Okay, when you are giving any information or when you are speaking honestly, that means you are speaking fairly. Okay, you are speaking fairly or genuinely. Okay, that is known as honestly. I hope this is also clear to you. Let's move to the last word for today, that is quickly. Now you might have heard this word many a times, quickly. Your teacher also might have said you, do the homework quickly or do the classwork quickly. Quickly ka matlab hota hai fastly. Okay, fast karna kuch bhi ya fir rapidly karna. Rapidly matlab जल्दी करना, कोई भी काम जल्दी करना, दैट इज नोन एज क्विकली. ओके, आई होप फ्रॉम टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स यू ऑल आर गोइंग टू यूज दीज न्यू वर्ड्स. राइट नाउ व्हाई आई हैव टॉट यू वोकैब टुडे, देयर इज अ रीजन बिहाइंड इट. टुमॉरो वी आर गोइंग टू हैव अ लाइव क्लास. So I want each one of you to learn at least two new words. Each one of you need to learn two new words, okay? And you need to teach me and your entire class. So we will meet tomorrow and we will learn few more words. So your homework is to learn two new words. Now you can search these new words with the help of your parents or any family person. All right, till then take care of yourself and bye bye.